Bronx again looking for their 27th straight victory. We go to the third quarter. Glacier QB Evan Todd looking for a receiver. Finally finds Danny Anderson back across the middle of the end zone. We're all tied up at 14. Now Senior would fumble the ensuing kickoff. Next play, Wolfpack go trickery. Drew Deck to Colin Bowden. Glacier with a 2014 lead on the champs. Senior comes right back. Junior Bergen, the reverse, cuts back, makes some guys miss on the sideline, and dives in for the score. Bronx retake a 21-20 lead. To a minute to go, Glacier knocking on the door. Preston Blaine, he's in. Glacier with the lead back, 26-21. Oh, but you can't count Senior out. Matt Plasterer with 30 seconds left hits. Oren Nash Bergen stays in bounds down the sideline and he's in. Can you believe it? Senior 27-26. That is your game winner. The Bronx 27 in a row and counting. They're looking at Capitals all-time AA record of 33.